use my power again. That's my 2 nights ago. I found my friend's body in the woods. I don't know who I can trust. Or who trusts me. But my friend Safi is dead. Choice. Focusing my power, I somehow shifted into a parallel timeline. Here, Sophie is still alive. Danger stalks on every step, and only I can investigate these realities.
Hello, world?
It's the same as this one, except you're dead. I can still save Safi if I can solve and prevent the same murder across two timelines.